brand new EP entitled, Be Not Dismayed. That's the big tune off of the EP. And in the studio with us right now, we have the man himself, Joseph Israel. How you doing, my brother?
Feeling good today, man. Giving thanks and praise.
Nice, man. So you made it down from Mendo, all right?
Yeah, nice ride, yeah.
That's what's up.
Me too.
Well, we're getting ready for big things tomorrow night at the New Parish in Oakland.
Yeah, man.
It's going to be very good. We're opening up for midnight.
Yeah, man.
Definitely. So, Joseph Israel, for those who may not know about your extensive collection of music, how did you get started with it?
Well, I mean, it just started just from loving music in general. You know, what reggae music was for me was, awakening, spiritual awakening as a youth. And, you know, my dad had a great record collection, Burning Spear and all that stuff, you know, Bob Marley, Peter Tosh. So I'd have him spin his records and, you know, jam those things as a youth. So it just kind of progressed that way. And, you know, started to write songs as a teenager, you know, getting to learn guitar and those type of things. And the Most High just really blessed me with, you know, the certain connections and stuff with Chris Meredith and Earl Chinna Smith. Took me down to Jamaica and began to record down there. And that kind of really took my career to a new level.
Nice.
With the new album, you know, the first album, Gone Are the Days. Mm-hmm. And then, you know, what you see there, Solution and Rough Times. And, you know, got to link with John Messenger Luciano, and he took me on the road. And, you know, really was blessed. I really feel blessed for the road I've been able to try.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, I mean, I like to ask people, what's in the name? Because, you know, it's not just something regular, you know what I'm saying? When you become an artist and you're putting your title out there, you know, you want your name to mean something.
Yeah.
And you want people to take that name into a certain understanding.
True.
What is Joseph Israel to you?
Well, you know, Joseph Israel is, there's a deep meaning to the name Israel. My name is Joseph, my birth name. I took on the name Israel. It actually started because I would always reason the scriptures. And when I was hanging with Mikey General and those brothers, you know, he just always called me Israel because I was talking about Israel. And Mike, the understanding that I have of Israel is a universal application to the name, because Jacob was given the name Israel because he strove for the blessings. It was a name that God gave to him, the Almighty, Yah gave to him, you know, or we say Jah sometimes, you know. And so the name has to do with those who strive for the blessings of the Most High. And so we find in every culture, in every place around the world, you will find those type of people. And that's what I'm trying to identify with in this music, is to awaken the Israelites out of all nations, tongues, and tribes.
You know?
Yeah.
Nice, man. Love that, for real. So Joseph Israel is in the house, like I said, getting ready for big things coming up tomorrow night at the New Parish. Opening up for Midnight. Have you worked with Midnight before?
Yeah, a bunch of times up north, you know,
yeah.
Mendocino. It's been good.
Nice. There's been a real resurrection of real roots music, like the song we're playing here, you know, the slow tempo, the deep swing in the thing, you know what I mean?
True, one drop.
So, man, how did that come upon you? Because it's definitely it's not a new sound, but it's a unique sound. You know what I mean?
Well, yeah, like Solomon said, nothing new is under the sun.
Mm.
But we have to, you know, sometimes to go to the ancient sound is the modern sound. And right now, with all the new beats and all the things, to slow it down in the fast-paced world, to give them the real roots and culture, that's what it's all about. And Midnight, I love that they've formed their own thing.
Right.
They're just themselves, and
right.
I love that about them. And you know, so with my music, I'm a songwriter, so you'll hear this type of slow vibes, you'll hear all types of different things coming from me. So,
nice.
You know, I try to keep it out of the box, you know.
Word.
Yeah.
Well, let's check out another tune from your EP. You also brought your guitar with you, so
yeah.
I get some acoustic from you later.
Yeah, man.
Tell me about this tune, Better Way.
Yeah, well, Better Way is, it's a good follow-up for Be Not Dismayed, because in this time, you know, as we see the world, we as the youth are striving for a better way to live. And so it's kind of a roots rock sound, and it really, you know, is kind of pushing the envelope of just, you know, you kind of feel the aggression of the youth and wanting to bust the chains, you know. And so, you know, the lyrics are from the heart, and just a better way. Now is the day. We have the time. Don't let it slip away, you know. Give thanks for life.
Nice.
Yeah.
All right, we got Joseph Israel in the house checking out the brand new EP entitled Be Not Dismayed. Also getting ready for big things tomorrow night. Like I said, the place called New Parish. Right now, this is a tune called Better Way. Keep your all, keep it locked. Mm-hmm.
I know we can make the change for the better. That's right. There's a better way. Now is the day that we have a time. Don't let it slip away. You can make the change in all your life. Be an example, shine the light. Oh, oh, there's a better way. Now is the day that we have a time. Don't let it slip away. You can make the change in all your life. Be an example, shine the light. Well, take it to heart. Everything in the world plays its part. Remember Lord's wife turned to a pillar of salt. Nothing they could do to stop this from reaching you. See.